Gabriel was sent from God to a city of Galilee named Nazareth, to a girl betrothed to a man whose name was Joseph, from the house of David. And the girl's name was Mary. And Gabriel came to her and said, "Hail, O favored one, the Lord is with you." But Mary was greatly troubled at the saying, and considered in her mind what sort of greeting this might be. And the angel said to her, "Do not be afraid, Mary, for you have found favor with God. And behold, you will conceive in your womb and bear a son, and you shall call his name Jesus. He shall be great and will be called the Son of the Most High. And the Lord God will give to him the throne of his father David. And he will reign over the house of Jacob forever. And of his kingdom there will be no end." And Mary said to the angel, "How can this be, since I have no husband?" And the angel said to her, "The Holy Spirit will come upon you, and the power of the Most High will overshadow you. Therefore, the child to be born will be called Holy, the Son of God." And Mary said, "Behold, I am the handmaid of the Lord. Let it be to me according to your word." And Gabriel departed from her.
Gabriel. Gabriel.
I am here, Yahweh. What is your name?
Gabriel, do you remember when you appeared to young Mary and delivered the message that she would bear a son and that he should be named Jesus, Son of the Most High?
Jesus.
singing angels, you announced the birth with great beauty and mirth. Listen now to the glad celebrations. They're singing your song throughout every nation. They're singing your song, your angels' creation. Gloria in excelsis Deo.